The Bose Lifestyle Home Entertainment Systems provide astonishing performance in a complete and easy-to-use 5.1 system. Setup is simple, so let's get started. You'll notice each box is carefully layered and marked with content icons. Complete the setup for each box before moving on to the next box. Quick setup is achieved by following these steps. Unpack the contents for layer 1. Connect the HDMI cable to the out to TV port on the back of the console and to the HDMI ARC connector on the back of the TV. ARC stands for Audio Return Channel. Some TVs may call the ARC port CEC or another term. If you're having difficulty, then refer to your TV manual. Next, insert the batteries into the remote control. Then, unpack the contents for layer 2. Attach the power cord to the power supply. Connect the power supply to the console and plug the power cord into an outlet. On the front of the console, open the door and press the power button. You must turn on the console before using the remote control. Using the TV's remote control, power on your TV and select the HDMI input that the console is connected to. On the TV, you'll see the Bose logo, then the Unify Setup menu. You are now ready to follow the Unify Setup Assistant's on-screen instructions. Unify will help with everything from placing your wireless speakers and wireless base module to configuring your system to control your TV, cable, or satellite box, and to download the latest software features and benefits, and ultimately enjoying amazing sound. For more information, go to global.bose.com/support/LS650.